Hi friends, now we are at Joy Dubai Chicken Shawarma shop. Chicken Shawarma, Mutton Shawarma is available over here. It's very famous in Dubai and it's very famous in Sabka area to have such a tasteful chicken shawarma in this area. So now we are going to have chicken shawarma. It's a Iranian Turkish cuisine. So now I am at here to show you the preparation of chicken shawarma. Put sausages also. Then you can see how the people are enjoying the dish. Thank you. Thank you once again. So he will explain his in his language how tasteful it is.
It's just amazing, amazing taste. You know, believe me, come to the cutting floor. شاورما حتى الإخوي رقم واحد طعم جودة ولا في كل شيء حابب نجرب ونشوف.
Okay, thank you. And it's a famous for chicken shawarma in Dubai. So they are making well grilled.
This is the right place for dreams. This is the right place to be. To be alive. To be free. To live a dream. To feel that you're real.
You can see how he is cutting.
This is the right place for you. This is the right place for me. This is the right place for dreams. This is the right place to be. To be.
They are cutting off the pieces, whatever it is, well grilled. And by looking itself, they are looking like a more tasty and more spicy. Obviously, it will be more tasty. The remaining set also.
What is this?
This is normal. That is for a chicken, spicy chicken shawarma. This is a normal chicken shawarma.
Place for dreams.
You can see how it is cutting.
To be free, to live a dream, to feel that you're real. This is
they're cutting off the pieces, whatever it is, well good.
Place for me, this is the right place.
And
for
by
me,
looking itself, they are looking like a more right tasty and more spicy
place to be alive.
Obviously it will be more tasty
to be free.
A remaining set also, what is it? It is normal, that is for a chicken, spicy chicken shawarma. This is a normal chicken shawarma. This is okay. Mutton chicken shawarma. After cutting the pieces, then they are adding some spicy sauces. Those will be added to some vegetables and that will be wrapped. So that is bread.
This is the right place for you. This is the right place for me. This is the right place for dreams. This is the right place to be. To be alive. To be free. To live a dream. To feel that you're real. This is the right place for you. This is the right place for me. This is the right place for dreams. This is the right place to be
whatever they have made into rolls. They are keeping on the hot pan with a little oil and pressing like that. For a few minutes, the shawarma is ready. So thank you. Thank you very much for the opportunity that you are giving me to show this shawarma.
This is the chicken shawarma that I have brought from Doi Doi Fusion restaurant. This is the Iranian and the Turkish restaurant. So it's very, I think it might be very spicy. It's a very famous restaurant for chicken shawarma in Dubai. So let's have. Tasty, obvious, fantastic, delicious.